Damned. Now. Oh, shit. That was full-blown wheelie, bro. That was sick. Dude, you 12 o'clocked her. That was sick.
That's the reason I don't have a tail light.
So what I'll do is I'll kind of put like 1 foot on the peg. See how it tries to go?
Yeah.
So if you can get that 1 foot on the peg, she'll pretty much go about every time. What happens is when you, just check this out, take your foot about middle ways and push it on the back edge of your foot peg down. So like that. Now push with your leg. See what happens to your bike? That's the best way to get traction, dude, in like any situation. So when you're sitting there and you're
wobbling,
use one peg and just watch my bike right here. Ready? I'm not gonna do anything but push. See how it goes down? That puts power to the wheel. All right. This is gonna be tricky because there's a bank in front of you. So what I would do is like walk it a little bit. Yeah, that's soft too. And then give it a little blip. And then from here, hit it. We need to get more belly on you. That's it. That was. I couldn't have done that better myself. So now what you got to do is do that as you're rolling forward.
Okay.
Time that out to where you're not like T-boning the bank. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Or nose diving into it, whatever.
Right.
Let's come up here in a circle and do it again. Thank you. Oh shit.
Mm-hmm.